Give the magnitude and direction of the net force acting on A, a drop of rain falling down with a constant speed. Since the drop is falling with constant speed, so the net acceleration is zero. This means the net force on the drop is zero. Second one, give the magnitude and direction of net force acting on a cork of mass 10 gram floating on water. Since the cork is floating on water, that implies that the gravitational force of cork is balanced by the buoyant force. Thus, net force acting on the cork is zero. Give the magnitude and direction of the net force acting on a kite skillfully held stationary in the sky. Since the kite is stationary in the sky, thus according to Newton's law, the net force on the kite is zero. Give the magnitude and direction of the net force acting on a car moving with a constant velocity of 30 km per hour on a rough road. Since the car is moving with constant velocity, the net acceleration is zero. Thus, the net force acting on the car is zero. Give the magnitude and direction of the net force acting on a high-speed electron in space far from all material objects and free of electric and magnetic fields. Since electron is free from electric and magnetic fields, so net force acting on the electron is also zero.